A local custodian is warming hearts, capturing moments on camera and filling the bellies of students.
In this week's Pay It Forward, Jessica Harthorn surprises her at South Pittsburgh High School.
Cindy DeRozier has her hands in everything at South Pittsburgh High School. She works in the cafeteria preparing the food, then she clocks into her second job, cleaning the classrooms as custodian. But it's what she does after school that has everybody talking.
Pirate pride is everywhere at South Pittsburgh High School, from the cooks in the school kitchen to the students excited about a class field trip. But school counselor Lynn Cooper says there's a woman behind the scenes taking care of everyone.
Her first year as our custodian, all of a sudden we have this big lunch in our teacher's lounge and we're like, where'd this come from? And she's like, oh, I just wanted to do something sweet for everybody.
That someone is custodian Cindy DeRozier. Seen here in this photo, surrounded by students, she knows all of them by name. Junior Ronto Tipton showed us the picture she took of him playing football last fall when she took a fall.
She was trying to run with me and take a picture as I was running, and she hit the ref and like fell over and started rolling.
Ronto is one of hundreds of students and staff who adore Cindy and appreciates the photos she takes.
And then she prints them, and she'll come in with this big stack of prints and she's handing them out. Oh, I got this great picture of you.
Her photos are always used in the school yearbook, and the next edition will be dedicated to her. But today, another surprise is in the works. We followed Lynn into the kitchen where Cindy was prepping lunch.
Miss Cindy! Well, it's what you always do for all of us and all of our students. And on behalf of News Channel 9 and the McMahon Law Firm, we want to award you with $500 for Pay It Forward. $500, Miss Cindy. Oh, I love you, Miss Cindy.
I love you.
I knew you'd cry.
Thank you.
Cindy says serving the South Pittsburgh family doesn't even feel like work.
That's the best job I've ever had in my life.
And she spreads that sweetness with free popsicles for the kids.
If they can have them, I can give them out.
She cleans their breakfast dishes with a smile.
It's more like a family type here.
And hugs teachers every chance she gets. For Pay It Forward, I'm Jessica Harthorn.
Popsicles and hugs.
You can't beat that.
No, you really can't. Mm-mm. Now, to find out more about Pay It Forward, go to the feature section of our website, newschannel9.com.
You'll find an online submission form where you can nominate someone for our next Pay It Forward segment.